What's up, average AFers? This game is called the Let's Make a Racquet. Object of the game is to juggle a tennis ball on a racquet face, switching the face sides each time for a total score in 1 minute. If you drop the ball, you can continue until the 1 minute is up. Trick shot for this is every hit done with both hands on the handle of the racquet as you swap from side to side is worth double the points. Not too easy, not too hard. Great one for the kids. Have fun.